Dr. Nadeem Qureshi has saved many lives, but never did he think that he would be fighting for his own, at least not like this. He got COVID-19, and the situation quickly went from bad to worse to dire. It's going to be a while before he returns to Cardinal Glennon. So today, Cardinal Glennon came to him. They were cheering on a rock star. A real-life superhero.
You see those first glimpses of him just taking it all in and recognizing you see all these cars going by.
A huge surprise for Dr. Nadeem Qureshi. It wasn't his birthday, but it was a celebration of his life.
Such love and affection. It's just remarkable.
The 55-year-old SSM Cardinal Glennon pediatric emergency physician was in the hospital for 40 days battling COVID-19, a majority of that time in the ICU. It was so serious he was placed on an ECMO machine when his lungs and kidneys failed.
He was fighting this battle alone in a hospital. You know, we were all praying. His Glennon family was praying.
Dr. Qureshi is respected locally and across the globe. He's opened pediatric clinics in his native Pakistan and spoken at several international medical conferences. And while COVID-19 brought his life to a halt, it also brought an outpouring of love, hope, and prayers.
So many people, some of them I may not even know, who have prayed for me in a variety of ways all over. And that's why I made it back home.
I could have never imagined how fortunate I am to have a family like you. Of course, my family is here, but I think you guys are amazing. I have no words to express. I really don't.
It's unclear how Dr. Qureshi contracted the coronavirus. He was traveling overseas beforehand and was apparently asymptomatic for a few days before his condition deteriorated. He says he is forever grateful to his Cardinal Glennon family for its support. Jasmine Huda, Fox 2 News.